At the top of Normandy Pass, right against the arc, is a large sandstone outcrop. Numerous people and many lovers have carved their names into this outcrop of rock. Also, set into the sandstone rock is this plaque, which, legend has it, commemorates a pair of lovers who leapt to their deaths over the cliffs when their parents refused to allow them to marry.